The Duchesses are going to Wimbledon. Kate will join Meghan to watch her pal Serena Williams in the women's final tomorrow, a year after their first joint outing at the tournament. The Duchess of Cambridge and the Duchess of Sussex will attend the ladies' singles final at Wimbledon tomorrow. The royals, both 37, will be on hand to watch Meghan's close friend Serena Williams take on Romanian player Simona Halep on center court on Saturday afternoon. The rare joint engagement was announced by Kensington Palace on Twitter this morning. It comes a year after the pair made their first joint outing at the tournament, and just days after they were last seen together at a charity polo match in Surrey. The palace also announced the Duchess of Cambridge, patron of the All England Lawn Tennis and Croquet Club, will be joined by her husband the Duke of Cambridge at the Wimbledon Gentlemen's Singles Final on Sunday afternoon. The Duchesses have both already made solo visits to SW19 this summer, with Kate stepping out on 2nd of July and Meghan attending 2 days later to watch BFF Serena. However, Meghan's visit was marred by controversy after fellow spectators were banned from taking pictures of her as her team insisted it was a private outing, despite taxpayers forking out £2.4 million for renovations to her new home. Kensington Palace declined to comment, but a royal source told Mail Online, "It's not uncommon for personal protection officers accompanying any members of the royal family to ask people not to take pictures so they can engage with people and events rather than camera phones." The Duchess of Sussex also came under fire for wearing jeans, with some deeming her attire too casual, despite being technically appropriate for number one court. Meghan, who is on maternity leave following Archie's birth in May, will be hoping for a smoother outing when she steps out with her sister-in-law tomorrow. As the pair are attending in an official capacity, they will be expected to maintain a level of neutrality when watching the match. However, there can be little doubt that Meghan will be hoping for a win for friend Serena, 37. The women are so close that Williams attended the royals' intimate New York baby shower and was rumored to be in the running for godmother. She also attended the royal wedding with husband Alexis Ohanian and met baby Archie Mountbatten Windsor shortly after his birth in May. Royal supporters are already excited at the prospect of seeing Kate and Meghan in public together again. Moments after the Kensington Palace tweet was posted, one follower commented, "It'll be great to see them together. Two fab ladies." Another added, "I'm so happy. Meghan will have the chance to cheer on Serena." It will be the second time in less than a week that the Duchesses will have stepped out together, following their family day out to the polo on Wednesday. Kate and Meghan brought along their children to watch William and Harry go head-to-head in Wokingham, Surrey. It marked two-month-old Archie's first public event. The Duchess of Sussex will also join the Duke of Sussex, 34, at the premiere of The Lion King in London on Sunday evening. It is expected she will meet stars of the film including Beyoncé, who voices Nala.